couple of you guys are surprised to see me again this soon when I just had a video come out maybe yesterday. Oh, don't worry about this. The laundry just got mixed up. That's besides the point. You know how it is in the laundry, man. It's rough over there. Sometimes the shit gets mixed up in the Bronx. You know, you gotta watch your head. But, you know, it's a shirt. I don't give a fuck. I'll put whatever on. So, I just wanted to congratulate, take that award from Max. I appreciate that. That he he took his time out of his day to congratulate me. To really take his time out of his day and to tell people who the champ is. Who put in the most work. Who's had to put their nose to the grindstone. Who's been in the trenches. And that's been me. The deadlift and the bench king. The Malanga man. King looks like the king, you know? You gotta pretend you're the king before you are the king. That's how you become the real king. Like the old boxers used to say. Like Tyson, all those guys, they knew they were the king. Since they begin their trials and their tribulations. I always knew I was the king. Now for Max to acknowledge it, I almost shed a tear. You know? Took me a long time to be the king, you know? This is the physique of the deadlift and the bench king too. Max, I really appreciate you. I'm just waking up, but you know, I had a lot of stuff to do. I had to, you know, clean up the spot, you know, go to the cigar lounge, get Rico a new leash. It was a packed day for yesterday, you know? Now I gotta do some more Italian guy stuff, but Max, you know, I really appreciate this. The recognition you're giving me. You're a good guy. You know? A king looks how a king is supposed to look. And I give praise to all the community that's getting me there. Without you guys' support, I could have never done it. Thank you, Max. Thank you so much.